Yeah.
Makes as much sense as driving without a seatbelt.